Continuing coverage, Fayetteville police have arrested the suspect in a shooting that sent one person to the hospital. Sergeant Tony Murphy says 28-year-old Jahari Matthews was booked in for first-degree battery and committing a terroristic attack. The shooting happened around 9:30 last night at the Southmount Apartments. Murphy says one victim was taken to a local hospital where they were treated and released. Detectives are continuing to investigate the shooting. Stay with us for updates.